Ezra Miller is reportedly expected to plead guilty to an unlawful trespassing charge in the Vermont burglary case. Miller is expected to plead guilty on January 13th with court documents showing that prosecutors propose the actor faces 90 days in a suspended sentence, 1 year's probation, and a $500 fine. It seems unlikely at this time that this will affect the Flash in any way.
Release it.